Hey America, Chef John the Ghetto Gourmet. I'm making a salad tonight. It's basically a BLT. I don't feel like making croutons. So I got the bacon cooked off right there already. I got some iceberg lettuce, and sorry, that's what I eat because it's cheap. Fresh tomatoes from the garden, some of that crazy grill, the bell pepper with the purple, carrots, serrano peppers, and some cucumbers. And in the pan right here, I've got some chicken. And what we're going to do with this chicken, boy is rapping the fastest can be. Don't you understand everything that he's gonna say? Don't you understand me? Don't you understand this day? Gonna be the gas man on the way. He's hitting it hard as can be. Don't you understand this? Hard as can be. Don't you understand that this is a gas man coming after me? He's got a 9mm Glock in his hand. Can't you see? So I put a little garlic on that. I gotta get the beat in my head before I can really hit it right. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you don't know. So I put a little bit of ranch dressing right on there. I've got a little bacon fat in the pan, a little garlic, a little black pepper, and a little paprika. And we're gonna put that on. And what we want that to do, we want a small browning on that, all right? Now, so I was gonna make some croutons, but I'm not gonna make them right now because I'm hungry. And I don't feel like taking the time, and dinner's almost ready. So, but this is how you make croutons. You take some bread, you cut it up into little squares. Maybe put some, oh, hi, I'm over here. Yeah, that was a straight laugh. So, you take some bread, cut it up into nice little cubes, you know. Preferably something nice, sourdough, or maybe some, you know, a good hearty bread. And you mix it up. Put a little oil on top. Mix it with a little butter too. Take a little spices too. I'm gonna drop it down. Gonna wrap it around. This is a saute town. Maybe some herbs go down. Gonna put it in the oven. Gonna bake it 350. Gonna hit it again. Gonna flip it and twist it till it's nice and brown. That's croutons going down. Chicken on the fly. Chicken on the fly. Y'all thinking like, he a fool! He a fool! It's Friday night, y'all. Tomorrow's the 13th. So that's how you make croutons. Let's take a look at our chicken while it's going, because it just started kicking. Looks good, huh? All right. I'm gonna put a little work on that with a spatula. Why? All right. The whole pan at once. Ouch! Almost. Somebody called me a lion in the kitchen. Hoorah! I really respect that. I humbly thank you. Oh, speaking of lions, This is a lion's tooth from Johannesburg, South Africa. Let's look at the food again. Let's stop looking at this fool dancing and shit, right? Woo, look at that. So while that's going on, it's almost done. I'm gonna put you on deck and we're gonna build dinner. So we got the lettuce, gonna put the peppers all around. Come on in. Oh, y'all can't see shit, can you? My neighbor's just dropping by and saying hello. You want to come over and say hello to the folks on the Ghetto Gourmet? This is my neighbor, Michael. So, that was weak, wasn't it? Yeah, Zazzle. All right, thanks, homie. You see Chris's head? Yeah, that boy. I worry about him ever since his boys left. You know? I got 260 views in 30 days, bro. Does that look good, folks? Going to toss the chicken one more time. Woo! Yeah, I really dislike bacon fat on the bottom of my pan. Can you guys see this, or am I all zoomed up and you guys can't see a thing? Oh my gosh. Y'all see the food better? See the. So we got a lot of fat in here. And that's from the dressing and the bacon fat we cooked it in. I don't want that. So I'm going to get rid of that, drain that off. I'm going to let it go for just another second so it browns up a little bit and get rid of some of that fat. And yes, Aaron, I'm using ranch. Almost the last of it, too. All right, America. Is that tight or what? How much does this cost me? Less than $2. All right. We're looking at maybe $1.75, $1.50. Okay. You too. You. I didn't mean to point, but you too can make food like this. Chef John, Ghetto Gourmet, look, America. I want you to get down with it. I want you to hit it. I want you to get down and round and spin it. I want you to get up and get right and eat something like this tonight. Chef John, Ghetto Gourmet. Peace.